I got some great images of this huge owl using the Fujifilm X-H2 and the Tamron 150 to 500mm lens. What a great combination. I was cheating though. It's a movie owl. It's the Brad Pitt of owls. When they say owl, they think of Nicodemus. So here's some images of Nicodemus the owl.